Now to a deadly night in Canton. Police there are investigating three homicides that all occurred in a matter of hours. One of those killed a one-year-old baby boy. News 5's Tracy Carlos on that story.
Toys scattered in the yard of this home on Clarendon Avenue Southwest in Canton tell the story of happier days, something neighbors like this woman, who does not want to be identified, remember seeing all the time.
Always seen them babies over there playing. I'm just little guys.
Now, yellow crime tape surrounds the house.
It's horrible. It's horrible.
Please, hurry up. Please.
A mother pleading to 911 for help for her twin boys. Canton police tell me Ace and Arcel Lucas were inside this home, asleep on the couch around 2:30 this morning when someone riddled the home with bullets.
It sounded like a loud motor, and I thought, you know, somebody's car blew up, because then I heard it. After the motor sound, all I heard was like a machine gun.
By the light of day, BCI investigators were collecting evidence from inside and outside the home. Canton police examining surveillance video, talking to neighbors, and asking anyone who may have any information to call. Detectives have been working around the clock to catch a killer.
You want to solve it. You want to find out who took this, or how callous, if this person is callous enough to do something like that, what else can they do? So you really want to get them off the street.
Both baby boys were rushed to the hospital. Ace died, but his brother, Arcel, he is expected to be okay. In Summit County, Tracy Carlos, News 5.